most of those who talk about these things are forgetting. Because for me, I think we have the qualities in a team. We have so many things we can give for the national team. Mm-hmm. But people are forgetting that we lack infrastructures, and then we lack, there are so many things the team lack, which we don't have. We need a good pitch. We need a fixed stadium where the national team has to play. And these are some of the things we need to invest in. And people are forgetting these things, because if you have a quality team who wants to play and win the games, every single game you play at home, and if you've said it very well, the national team does very well when they play outside Ghana. Instead, when we play at home, we find it very difficult in playing. But not because we don't have the fans, because I think the fans are coming back. Just like when we played against South Africa and Cape Coast, the fans turned out, and then everything was superb.
Yeah,
the stadium was full of it was full up, and then we were able to play the way we wanted. But trust me, me coming to the national team, my first frustration goes to the pitches. We have to try and then invest in the infrastructures that will help us get the results. And this is the first point we have to tackle, because if we're able to get this infrastructures, I think it's going to help us very well. And people tend to forget these things. So I'm pleading, and I have to use this opportunity to let them know that these are the things that we really need. Yeah. And then it's going to help us build and then bring the qualities within us.
Okay. I mean,